Secondary reinforcements, you may see them using the tactile reinforcement. Some of those dolphins like a nice rub down. Maybe some ice. A nice fish bucket. Maybe a toy, as well as that whistle. Let the trainers have all of those reinforcements. Let the dolphins know they've done a good job.
I just had to get this off the wall for me. Sure.
That is Osborne right there. That is our largest dolphin. He's only 10 years old.
He also has very curvy fit.
That slide out behavior that you saw right there, that is an awesome photo opportunity. The reason that behavior is trained. Dolphins are trained to voluntarily participate in all of those gross and gray behaviors.
Sweetheart, you just want to have your feet on the ground, okay?
Does look like this training session is wrapping up, but trainers do aim to have training sessions around 15, as well as